A little bit from the path. 1, 2, 4. Why? In a tree. Good dog fell. The amount of sticks on the bottom, I'm not gonna see it. No. There's loads and loads of sticks here. Or I said I, but that is a bit weird. Love observation from just the path. Winds have been decimated some of these. I've been this one for well over a month, and something that's just like, oh, scary. Oh. Oh. Got my thermal on us, but it's like 2 degrees. From the thermal, should have brought me gloves. I only was like 9 degrees. I wasn't expecting it to be cold this morning. Few trees down here, just like I've got to see it. Really windy here. Stop us down the other path because pines and they're moving all over. Even these are moving all over. Stumps, bum bum bum. Come on, not any relevant. I'm going that way anyway, so. But not. Nope, and on the other side. Not much. So just a normal forest. Hardly any sign whatsoever. And the other side, got a log. Don't know if that snapped or just leaning. Look at the top. Where's that come from? Trail's just a old modern way. Here's my thermal when got a little birdie in a tree or something. Right. Just go. That's how good your thermal is. Especially in the cold. any knocks I would have to dismiss, but you're on the path, in the ground. But these I dismiss because it's on like a sort of trail. I dismiss these, it's just been here a while. This one, really not sure. A bit deep in. Really muddy path. Maybe every time six in the ground or one. Jammed in there. And I've got another one here which runs all the way up here to the floor. See it. Take a up and across and down. It could be all natural. Especially with these winds. And quick rock. Just slightly steering off the trail, but the trail's there. Little muddy trail. Yeah, under a log. That's been cut. And there's another one there. Just sticking up. So I'm just handing up on this thermal. There's that one now. Could be out, could be not. This probably a dog. Got down with it and about with it. And I'll put this on record on this thermal because it's like a stick thrown at us before. Now, remember my last video, there's some sticks here, look at that, and they're totally gone from the area. There's an X here. Yeah, it's just up a little path, not many people use. But just weird. Something's caught my eye. Two little. Probably nothing. We've still got that. Bent. On this thermal. There's a way that sticks are gone from here. Especially when I was walking, looking. I think
No, I thought actually thought that was a stick in the ground, but it isn't. I'm still gonna have a look. I'm thinking it isn't, because it's attached. Normally, you see the snap on the top. Don't you if it's a stick in the ground or not. Right. These are all snapped. Not a snap, 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 snap. Falls on the deck. Yeah, might snap once. Two, three times? No. Here you got a snap there. Oh. I'll tell you about these. I think that's a natural. It's really weak in. So that one has caught my eye because it's next to like a leaner. Normally gets more leaners, there's so much nearby. Larger leaner. I'm not sure. Because it's gone through one, through two, through three, different ways. Oh, that's a good one. That's brilliant, that one.
Just checking the area that's in the ground. The edge is just a bit more in depth.
Look, one. That's definitely a sign. That's got to be done by hands. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff I probably can rule out and gone. Could be the wind. It's just a snap on here. Snap, snap. That little trait of my sight of my trail. It's up here somewhere. Oh. See loggers coming through this years ago, I mean, about 5-6 years ago by the looks of it. You can actually see the logging things. Now, is that snapped? No, it's actually put there. Not snapped from here. Different tree to that. That's actually been put here. Right, so that's like tension. And why? Because I've got a stick in the ground. So. I'm actually thinking, are they coming this way? Are they coming this way? Like this way? See that? I'm further away. See somewhere else. This might be a stick in the ground, but it is. Yeah. Stick in the ground there. And got a possible lane there. Stick in the ground. Do This is bent by this. No, I'm not buying that leg. Something there. I'll just show you the stick in the ground. Start it off. Stick in the ground with a cut across. If you watched my last video, you know exactly where I am. Cross sticks. That's laying up there on the ground. It's loose. That's loose. Martin and X can be only seen from that direction where you see only see by, as you can see, a stick line. X can only be seen from this area. No other way. So you've got next can only be seen by one weir, maybe two. Show you me thermals doing. I always look for bright coloured sticks. Stick ring. Resin. Oh shit. Oh, this little valley. One more seeing. Nothing much. See, like the stick standing up, could be out and out. Probably out by this. Always best to check it out, see out and out. Then I've got a different view of the area. I'm can see me place. Money 20 yards in. Got a stick line there. Possibly one afterwards and this one here. So I've got 1, 2, 3. Could be now. There's just a path here, up an hour. I did have my camera that didn't work over there. Capturing anything that comes here. Might pull it out again. Right. I'm just checking. No, look. Looks like a tree. Looks like a tree. It's probably fallen, but it is 6 inches. Pushed in. But it just looks normal. Looks normal. Pretty normal, but that's been pushed in. Whether or not it fell is another matter. I'm just checking a few of these. Right, back on my path. Really clarty muddy. Natural or not, that's a hard one. You got to stick this way, stick that way, stick from there, stick through, or stick through. That cannot, out of fell. Ah, that's been made. That's through there. So this one, even if it fell, this one would have come off there. Would have come off. It's been put on. Right, I've seen before. Cut this one out. Everything falls and looks as though it's going to do. I'll leave it. Keep seeing this time and time again. That's it. Two fresh snaps here and here, but nothing on the floor. I'll just show you here and here. These are fresh. That one. Is that the other? If it is, I'll come back with got these two sticks. Come back to that one. This trail doesn't get used that much, to be honest. So, it's not a very modern trail. It become a trail when logged it years ago. Become a slide trail. But it's still muddy as in. Seeing if anything here catches my eye. We must miss loads of stuff. Not a debris. What's So we'll stick in the ground. Yeah, that's deep in. That isn't fell. Yeah, the 9 inches, that isn't fell.
Especially through this lot. No. Could be wrong. Don't think I am on that one.
Got this lane.
Which is rotten. Bent on the floor.
Or is it? Comb snapped off there. Where's that come from? Yeah, that's natural. Yeah. Didn't tap wrong. See that there, snapped. This has come off, hit the deck, jumped onto the tree, boom, natural. Just must have been there years. The bottom. Yeah. Stick through a tree again. I think I'm coming up to a main path. Somewhere. I'm reading the main path by their signs. Oh yeah, yeah. But since I've been down this way, see if I can see any sign from this path. One of the main paths through here. These thermals just clicking onto something. Tree bend here and a snap down. It's not a good snap down, it's more of a failed attempt to cross and cross. That's where I've just been. And the deer crossing place is here. Please, please check this out. You see this that snapped and pushed straight down. This is a deer crossing place. I've been in touch with hunters, rangers, they didn't mark them, they didn't mark the places. But this is a deer crossing place and it's been marked. By them, I'm not quite sure. I cannot see anybody going to trouble climbing up and snapping that height, 12 foot in front of them. And yes, most the crossing points have got that. I've been checking it out for years. And if you can in within 20 yards, 20, 30 yards, you'll find a stick in the ground. Should I? Do you think I'm trying to find a stick in the ground? Yeah, why not? Right, I've got two trails here on this one tree. So I'll just check this one out first. be an old one. I don't know. There's a load of that. I'm not going to count that. No. And there you go. There's your stick in the ground. I'm not quite sure that's it though on this one. Walk better. That's slightly off the path, it's normally on the path. I don't think it was that one. I'll have a look on the other. Get your trail. Don't take the towel. No. Not much debris on here. Normally they would snap it, so you've got a clear top. Oh well. So worth. Sort of worth. Not what I wanted. Just as there is a stick in the ground. Could be that way, yes. Yeah. It's a day or two now. No, I'll just leave it at that. Might cut that bit out. I will come back and find it. Right. Back of the trail. Been that way. Could be natural. I mean, it could be natural. Get the arches. Right, and now possibly leave it there.